tradition with the Redneck Country Club, we're going to do Amazing Grace.